Damas y caballeros, it's time for the battle of the century. El Forzudo versus Toro Loco. No cage can hold them. Fanáticos de lucha, the match begins. It's a no-holds-barred race to finish. Entran los autodores. Here they come. What a massive battle! The lucha is on! Oh, the combatants are leaving the arena! El Forzudo and El Campeón first met in a hard-fought tag team race. They were allies and defeated every challenger. In a final match, El Forzudo failed to tag El Campeón in time, and they lost the championship belt. El Campeón left the team. Only a brave luchador would attempt a shortcut here. Rudo versus Rudo bouts are a fan favorite. El Forzudo taking on Toro Loco is a bold move, a challenge to the master. What is happening?